Over the years, I'd heard of the St. Joe River, famed for its stunning beauty and teeming with wild cutthroat. But for some reason, I always seemed to travel past it to other rivers. This year started like other years, fishing trip planned to fish a famous tailwater in Utah. But due to unforeseen circumstances, I had to cancel my trip. Then, with a few weeks' notice, my schedule magically cleared, and I rounded up a few friends to go explore central Idaho.